For generations, the people of Escapia have lived in fear. Always running, never looking back to face the darkness that hunts them. But now, they have reached their destination. Their final stand. The people will rise up.
Whoa, stop, please, stop.
Something wrong?
Yeah, what are you doing? What is this?
What do you mean?
What? Are we some kind of role-playing server now?
Well, no. I was just trying to emphasize the immersion, you know, the depth of the experience for the
Look,
place.
No, shut up. No, just cut the crap, okay? Just give them what they want. That's it. It's all you have to do.
Okay, so what do you want me to say?
You know what? We don't even need a voiceover for this.
Oh, come on!
You can go. Door's over there.
Fine, screw you guys. I better still get paid for this.
Yeah, I spent it all.
Son of a...
Hey, mining sucks, man. I just want to build. I want to build pixel art. I want to build a Mario and a Mega Man. And I want to build some Pokemons. Yeah. I want to build all the Pokemons.
Yeah, sure, okay.
And what about those with a thirst for blood? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of their women.
Yeah! Let's f*** up some sh*t, motherfuckers!
Sure. I think we can handle that.
Excellent.
F*** yeah!
Not you.
Well, that's all well and good, but I'm a man of discerning tastes. How can I broaden my Minecraft experience? Well, I'm sold. Jeeves?
Sir?
To Escapia!
Certainly, sir.
Oh, for goodness sake, do I have to do everything myself?
I desire wenches after my inevitable glory in battle. Have you any wenches?
There aren't any.
Damnable series of tubes.